today turned into School of Rock, getting a surprise visit from a real rock star.
Yeah, and our cameras were rolling at Taft Elementary today, where Andy Grammer stopped by with some pretty special gifts for these kids.
News 5's Val Abatey takes us there.
So this is a homemade instrument, and this is one of only very few instruments that kids at William Howard Taft Elementary used to have. But thanks to a new program called Mentos Rock, this music program is getting a little more soul.
He's an amazing musician.
For music teacher Laura Max, she functions on a $0 music budget.
We've been really resourceful. We've used a lot of 5-gallon buckets and some frame drums and some homemade makeshift instruments.
But thanks to donations, the old instruments are getting pitched.
They're exciting, but these ones is like realistic because we got to play on the banjos and play a guitar.
Not only did the school receive $5,000 worth of new instruments, but kids were introduced to singer-songwriter Andy Grammer, one who knows the importance of music.
You know, you hope it just gets them excited. Someone picks up a guitar or plays a piano or shakes a tambourine and starts to feel something.
He started by teaching them a song. Then the instruments were brought in.
Are you excited?
We are!
The only thing left to do? Play some music.
Is one of 10 cities that's a beneficiary of this program. However, it's the only school in the entire program that gets the instruments. Valerie Abatey, News 5.